Oh my god, so I'm graduating, well, not graduation, matriculation. Ready, right now, kind of. Rushing, you're waiting for me. Oh my god, I've never rushed so hard in my life. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Tomorrow is Matriculation Day. Matriculation. I don't even know what it means, but I am signing up to it, and I have to do it. It's one of the most compulsory things that you have to do if you go to Oxford or Cambridge. It means you're signing your life away to the college, essentially. Really, saying kind of like you adhere to every single rule of the college. I don't know exactly the meaning of this. I'm just hoping I don't burn my white shirt because I just bought this. Yeah. So I'm just ironing my white shirt for tomorrow because I'm gonna need it, and I forgot to bring my white shirt from home. Smart of me, going to Cambridge and not bringing a white proper shirt with me. Well, I don't know where I thought I was going to. Anyway, so I'm gonna try and iron this white shirt without burning it, essentially. So basically, matriculation. I don't know exactly what it means, but I think the right thing for me to do will be to give you a proper definition of what matriculation is. And I will do that when I have the internet with me. Actually, I could probably Google it.
Hold on. What does matriculation? Oh, no service down here. Because we're in the basement. But wait, what about Wi-Fi?
Anyway, when I get internet, I will tell you what the meaning of matriculation is. But this iron is going good and well so far. I haven't burnt anything. Don't judge me if I don't iron like here. I'm not quite sure if there is a right way to iron, but I kind of just learned by myself. So, what am I wearing tomorrow? So actually, what I'm going to be doing tomorrow is I'm going to be wearing a blazer I wore from my suit piece from Kingston University graduation, because there's no point in buying new blazers, even though I haven't even worn that one after my graduation then, so I might as well reuse it. And I'm probably going to wear the same bow tie. I haven't really decided whether I'm going to wear the same bow tie or wear like a red. I think I'll just... Was there a button there? Okay, yeah.
It's all good. I think I'll decide tomorrow. I think I need to concentrate on iron. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Yeah.
I think I'm done ironing. I think my mom will be proud of me for this iron. Job I've just done. Look at it. Looks great. I think it looks great. Let's button it now. Look, crispy and fresh. A bit of starch wouldn't, you know, hurt. But yeah, let me give you the definition of matriculation. Let me pop back to my room. Let's just collapse it. Ooh, let's put it on a hanger. Not that way. And then let's collapse this, because this was not like this when I got here. So let's put it back in order. You know, I think it's very important to always put things back the way you found them. This might be a task and a half. Whoops! Okay. I wasn't expecting it to be so vigorous. That's all done. Let's pop back to my room. Okay, let's use the Google to check what matriculation is about. Okay.
Oh. Okay, matriculation. Why is my phone being so... Why is my laptop being so slow? Okay, I might use my phone to check what matriculation is instead.
Okay, it says the action of matriculating at a university or college. I don't think that's the definition I wanted it to be. In British University of Oxford, Cambridge, St. Andrews, Edinburgh, Durham, and New College of Humanities. The term is used at a ceremony in which new students are entered into the register. Ah, oh, that makes sense. Of the university, at which the point they become members of the university. Ah, see, that makes more sense. So matriculation involves signing a pledge to abide by the university rules. Oof, yeah, and to support the institution. Makes sense now. See, that's basically what it is, and that's what I'm going to be doing tomorrow.
Oh my god, so I'm graduating, well, not graduation, matriculation ready right now, kind of. Rushing, you're waiting for me. Oh my god, I've never rushed so hard in my life. Yeah, my gown is here. I don't know whether to wear it. Is everyone wearing their gown? This is what I'm wearing. So obviously blazer that I wore during my Kingston graduation, bow tie I wore during my Kingston graduation. Same shoes from Walk London, amazing shoes, love the shoes. I am pretty much ready and down to go now, I think. Oh my god, I'm literally so behind everything. But yeah, I think I'm good. Let's go. So this is me with the gown on right now. Yeah, you see probably more of it. I'm gonna take loads of pictures, hopefully, and video a lot. But I need to go now. I need to go. I'm basically rushing because I need to meet Ross and Emily and drop my camera with Ross. So yeah, it's a bit of a rush, but everyone seems to be there because I can't carry my camera with me. But yeah, look at it. Those people are there, kind of waiting and taking pictures already. But yeah, I'm just gonna get there now. So yeah, walking on this is not easy at all. But yeah, should be all good. All good. We're good. Oh wow. Snap. Hey. Okay. What's it going on?
Something.
Oh, okay. I'm already getting told to line up. See you later, Emily. Okay. I'm good.
Can you take a video?
Yeah. Yeah, and biochemistry. You're going up. Oh, yes. Yeah, so we're like on a BBSRC okay, I'm program.
Previous lab mate.
Look at him. He's like, you're over it.
So we've just finished. we've just finished. What have we just finished?
Matriculation photograph.
Yeah, matriculation photograph, and the longest talks. Yeah, the welcome talks. So next is actually matriculation.
Okay, they can't go.
Ross has just been annoying. And yeah, we're going to take some photos here, but there are quite a lot of people who are taking photos there as well.
Not me.
Work it.
Oh, it's not.
Oh. Oh, whoops. We got a cue.
So I've just had my matriculation. It was a bit weird. I had to like say this line or whatever it was. But yeah, at least it's done anyway. Yeah, it was slightly awkward, but it's done and it's good. I am officially part of Cambridge University and Downing College. So it's all official now. So tonight is just gonna be dinner and drinks and yeah, it should be good, should be fine. Can't wait for it. Yeah, let's tonight commence.
In a way it feels really, I don't know how to put it, but like you go in and you don't see anyone come out because you know it's
like you disappear, it's a back hole.
Yeah.
Do you want your photo shoot now?
You're so, you look comfortable, I don't
know. I'm honestly...
It's like going up.
Yeah.
What do you want me?
Exclusive club.
Instruct me, like...
Today has been so good. Yeah, wearing a gown. I'm getting used to this gown life. Like, graduation, wearing gowns, and now gown life kind of thing. Yeah, took loads of pictures. Hopefully some should look good, but Downing is actually beautiful for pictures. Look how stunning this college looks. It's just such a stunning college. I am so glad I'm in Downing College. Yeah, I don't know what everyone's doing, but yeah, there's dinner at 7, so we'll be going to that. And yeah, I don't know where today's gonna take us to, but yeah, I'm excited for today. Yeah.
Isn't that the room where you needed to do your matriculation?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was it.
Yeah, it was all set up.
Is it? Oh.
Maybe there's something else going on there.
People that are too fancy to dine with
us. This is not clear.
This is the digital drinks, right? This is a drinks place, not the food.
I just want
food. I know, but this is not the food place. Thank you. Yeah, this is just a drinks reception.
Oh, that's
all.
Because I feel like they're going to finish this guy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely this table. You're at the other side, Ross. Where are we? Oh my god, that was very clear. I think I'm here.
Oh, we've got names.
Yeah. There we go. that's Jess, that's the one I know. Why do you have that? They're on my course. Ross, why do you have that there?
Show yourself.
I never do that, do I? Oh my god, I can breathe. It was hot in there. What? Let's do this, man.
I wasn't ready for that. We're in the JCO, we're coming to you live.
Okay, yeah.
We're coming to you live from the JCO.
Uh-huh.
The JCO, I mean, we're above the JCO.
Uh-huh.
It's the junior conference.
What are we doing here?
We're standing above the JCO.
Uh-huh. What are we doing here? Oh, wait, how was the dinner?
It was gorgeous.
It was amazing.
I almost had a non-vegetarian option and I nearly died.
Oh, wait, the fish. I was like thinking, what if they had red meat? What would I do? Because I didn't pick. Because I basically applied for this late. I told them late. I didn't realize that you had to tell them that you were going to take. So I told them late and I didn't eat red meat. Yeah. And I was like, oh my god, what would happen? But it was all fish. So. Oh my god, you see.
Don't be surprised.
That's perfect. That is perfect.
Wow, that's. Yeah.
That is perfect. That is. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Don't be Sam, guys. Return your forms on time.
Yeah, make sure you fill all the essential stuff that you need.
Yeah.
Or else you miss out.
Yeah. Blue meat.
Blue.
What are your favorite colors?
White meat.
White. My favorite color is blue.
Blue. Yeah. Your red.
Yeah.
What's blue?
I don't know.
Blueberry.
Do you take
people? What the fuck is that? Is that a gun hole without a selfie stick?
Yeah.
I have my selfie stick somewhere.
Yeah. I just have long arms, so I don't need a selfie stick.
Exactly.
Actually,
huh?
YouTube channel.
Yeah. I recorded you while you were doing your magic.
What is this?
Did you have one vision? I like
a slice.
You don't need one. Hello guys, so today the morning after matriculation. Matriculation was amazing, really, really good. It was quite funny. During dinner, Ross and Emily and Jess got told off for getting up to go to the toilet. So at least I know that I shouldn't get up to go to the toilet during dinner. And they were told by a fellow. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this channel. Oh, this video, I don't even know, I'm mixing my words right now. I'm trying to get to lectures, so my brain is not working quite as fine as it should be. But yeah guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. So please subscribe to my channel, press the like button if you loved what you saw today, and also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter if you want to see some more of me. So guys, yeah, I'm gonna head to my 3-hour lecture, so enjoy and stay tuned for more.